नमस्कार स्टूडेंट्स, दिस इज प्रोफेसर एस लाल, प्रोफेसर ऑफ मैथमेटिक्स एंड कंप्यूटिंग द डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ साइंस एंड टेक्नोलॉजी अंडर द फैकल्टी ऑफ एजुकेशन एंड मेथोडोलॉजी ऑफ ज्योति विद्यापीठ वुमेन्स यूनिवर्सिटी जयपुर। स्टूडेंट्स हाउ आर यू? आई होप स्माइलिंग ऑन योर फेस इज इंडिकेटिंग दैट टूडे द टॉपिक वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस फॉर यू इज वेरी वेरी इंटरेस्टिंग एंड इजी फॉर यू बिकॉज यू हैव गॉन थ्रू इन योर 12 मैथमेटिक्स एंड मोस्ट ऑफ द पार्ट्स हैव बीन योर इन योर कोर्स। So, let us write the topic, solution of ordinary differential equations. Please write, solution of ordinary differential equations. Solution of ordinary differential equations. Differential equations, ordinary differential equation. In the previous lecture, I have already discussed that what is the meaning of ordinary differential equation. As per the nature of the differential equations, there are some types of differential equations. First is of, please note down, variable separable. Variable separable. And some questions may be or reducible to the variable separable. Second is homogeneous differential equation and its sub part is reducible into homogeneous differential equation. The third part is linear differential equation. Please note, linear differential equation and its sub part is reducible into linear differential equations. And the fourth is exact EXAT, exact differential equation. So I hope that you are known about all these names. What happens in variable separable? You are given like with note y into dy by dx, y into dy by dx plus x is equal to 0, y into dy by dx plus x is equal to 0. Then transform, I am discussing first type of differential equation, that is variable separable based differential equation. So the first question I have given you is what? Y into dy by dx plus x is equal to 0. So y into dy by dx equal to minus f and you can further rectify this dy by dx, sorry, y into dy is equal to minus x into टू डीएक्स. So finally, what is the transformation of your differential equation? This is y into dy into minus x into dx. Here we are seeing that variable x and y have been separated. Variables x and y have been separated. Y is in one side and x is in another side. Now apply sign of integration on both of the sides, means integrate this relation. Then what you will be finding here? You will be finding here y square by 2 is equal to minus x square by 2 and plus a. If you are writing here as a by 2, constant may be in this form also. Then finally your answer will be what? Y square is equal to minus x square plus k. This implies that y square plus x square is equal to k. So the result you are getting, try to understand, since you are a student of engineering. The result you are getting, it is representing an equation that bears the nature of a circuit. Means the equation you have taken, y into dy by dx plus x is equal to 0, has been obtained by the differentiation of the equation of a circular things. This is the meaning. And it is the expectation of the society, of the industry. That if you are engineer, then you will be knowing all these facts, that how these differential equations are playing significant role, how the architecture of a computer after deterioration will be representing another set of systems to be used in the electronics purpose. So I hope that you understand this, what is variable separable, and also you know homogeneous differential equation, and an equation in which the sum of the powers of the variable is constant, like x square to y to the power 1 plus y x square to x to the power 1 plus x cube plus y cube equal to 0. Please note an equation. X square into y to the power 1 plus y square into x to the power 1 plus x to the power 3 plus y to the power 3 equal to 0. So in first term you see, this is x square into y to the power 1. Then add the powers of x and y. What you will be finding here? 2 plus 1 is equal to 3. In second term, you have written y square into x to the power 1. Then the sum of the powers will be 2 plus 1 equal to 3. The third, the power is 3, means x to the power 3 means y to the power 0. So power is finally 3, and in third term, power is 3. So this equation is what? This equation is homogeneous equation, and if you are using some derivatives of dy by dx in this equation, then that will be homogeneous differential equation. So how to solve homogeneous differential equations? If you check that, if you are after checking you are finding, after observation you are finding that your equation is a differential equation, a homogeneous differential equation, then what is the way? Because there was a way for you to solve, that was you are considering it as y is equal to v into x. Y is equal to v into x. Then after differentiating this result, you will be finding dy by dx equal to v plus x into v. dx. Then substitute y is equal to vx, dy by dx is equal to v plus x into dv by dx in the given equation, and your equation will be converted into variable separable, and the method you have applied is variable separable. You have to apply the same here to get solution of such differential equation. And in the linear equation, you know well, that is dy by dx plus py is equal to q, where you find integrating factor e to the power integration p dx, and you multiply by this integrating factor to the given differential equation, then you find y into integrating factor into integration of q dx plus f plus k is equal to 0. So students, I hope that this is the very simple for you, and you understand that what is the ordinary differential equation. In exact, you have to see, you have to use partial differentiation there to find the del m by del x is equal to del m by del y, and if the results, if the derivatives are in partial form are equal, then that equation is exact differential equation. This digital version 2.0 application is powered by Jyoti Vidyapeeth Women's University. In case of any doubt or any query, feel free to write your comments in the chat box or in the inbox. Your query will be solved by me. Thank you for listening and enjoying this lecture.